magic to rain down? Because here comes, out of Aberdeen, Washington, Daniel Bryan!
I demand to be called the Dazzler. Screw. Job. Screw. Job. Jar, jar, screw. Screw goes into the jar. Hey, Paul!
The line's broke.
That was awesome.
Ta-da!
That was WWE Superstar.
Tony,
don't have to look that way.
Our next contestant, please. Our next contestant magically advanced into the quarterfinal round. Does he have what it takes to get into the final four? Let's find out. The Dazzler, Daniel Bryan, what do you have?
This is the Dazzler, and today I'm going to be wrestling a bear.
A real bear.
Yes! A bear!
What am I doing in this bear suit?
Ah! Bear! Ah! 1, 2, 3! Yes! You saw it! I did it! I just defeated a bear! The Dazzler rules!
That's right, Cole. Not even a bear could keep our next contestant from the semifinals. An extraordinary advance was made by Daniel Bryan. What does the Dazzler have today?
That's right. Last round, I beat a bear. The round before that, I did magic. I've been doing different stuff every round. What's Yoshitatsu been doing? He's been doing music. Well, you know what? This round, I'm gonna beat him at his own game. I'm Bedazzle. This is my beatboxer, Curly Kane. Hit it, Curly. When we first won the titles, it was I, but now it's we. Our friendship has grown deeper than the roots of an oak tree. But still I'm underrated, and still I'm undersmarted. When I hook him in the ring, it smelled like he had farted. Did he really do the deed, or was that just my upper lip? When we were in the ring, I gave his glove a sniff. He hasn't washed that thing in 15 years. It isn't that he's scary, it's the smelliness we fear. Kane is super smelly. Kane is, come on, Curly. Kane is super smelly.
Hey, it's catchy. It's catchy. Kane is super smelly.
A dwarf! Stop!
Not again.
Take that, Yoshi. Bedazzle. Curly Kane. Full life.
I just want to be a bear.
This could be the best show we've...
Cause I can't stand watching Yoshitatsu.
No! 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 This whole thing is a sham! The Dazzler should have won! He dominated his opponents every single week! And if he was on last week, this is what the Dazzler would have done!
I am the Dazzler, and I have gone to the Orient to learn the Iron Arts. Ninja Regal, go get the board! Misunderstood of all the iron arts, iron testicles. Ninja Regal, do the deed.
You sure?
Yes.
Oh! The Dazzler is the master of the Iron Arts!
What?
What? Oh, you grumbling little swine! I wasn't ready. I have to breathe. See, that's what I'm talking about. The Dazzler.
You that know, was good.
I'm thinking
that was really
that was
good.
So no, good. No,
that
no,
was
it was
awesome.
Not good. It was not good. You thought it was funny, but you know what I think's funny? You coming here and trying to take my trophy, however blocky and wood grain it may be.
I do have an idea. Perhaps we should open it up to a vote of the WWE Universe.
Vote? That's genius.
Daniel Bryan, a.k.a. the Dazzler, versus Damian Sandow to determine the true Superstar Search winner. Not
one person will think he has more talent than I do.
We're going to find out. Vote exclusively on WWE.com until midnight Sunday for either Daniel Bryan, the Dazzler, or Damian Sandow.
Mr. Sandow, you're going to beat it. You're going to beat it.
Thank you.
And
bad.
Thank you. By the way, for now, Mr. Sandow, Teddy, we have to hold this for one more week.
And it's not Alabama Rabbit.
South Carolina Bear?
What?
It's not a South Carolina Bear, is it?
I love bears.
Hi, South Carolina.